three on our active roster and the eight practice squad guys. I'm happy for the entire organization. My mind goes right to, we got to get ready and we got to figure out how we're going to play better than we played in that second half of the ball game today. So that's where, you know, that's where my mindset is. It's already flipped. It's already flipped the switch, and we got a good football team. An opportunity to watch them last night. We've got a good football team coming in here. Happy for the fans here in Atlanta as well.